movement towards the other fullback, Kennedy. Walsh lost his balance at the crucial moment. Recovered it well enough. Steen. Walsh has stayed onside, played onside in fact by Phil Neal. Moss is in the middle. And beautifully done by Paul Walsh. And here's Steen. And Luton are in front with their first genuine attack. And you can see how much it means to them. Whelan, it drops for Souness. And this is Rush with Luton split and so Kirk Stevens playing at Anfield for the first time goes in at the cop end as an emergency goalkeeper and has the presence of mind and the character to make a little joke out of it with the supporters closest to him, and he'll be sure that he'll get a sympathetic reception. Here's Souness, and they want it offside there, and Rush sprung the trap, gets round Stevens and puts Liverpool in. Luton Town start the second half here at Anfield with a third goalkeeper, Mal Donaghy. No rush to make anything of. Horton. Steen. Down for Antich, and a good run here from David Moss. Kennedy's come across with him, and David Moss with a superb finish. Moss, and Steen is in the clear against Grobbelaar. He's round him, and Alan Kennedy can't keep it out. Luton are in front in the most dramatic of circumstances, and Liverpool again are found wanting at the back. Johnston, first time from Rush. Lee thought about striking it, didn't quite come right for him, and Johnston. But if this had been a military campaign, they'd be awarding medals for gallantry to with an equaliser. But the pride really here at Anfield is with Luton Town, as their supporters acknowledge. The goals twice from Brian Steen and from David Moss to congratulate.